I'm so honored to be here today and share my knowledge when it comes to LinkedIn with you all. You can have that in your summary section. Again, the title is very much connected to the algorithms. And remember that this is your digital business card. So when you comment on someone's posts and they see looking for new opportunities, they have no idea how to help you, because we are on LinkedIn to kind of help each other to grow. And I don't know how I can help you if I don't know what are your expertise, what industries do you kind of know and everything. So focus on your competences in the headline. When it comes to building a professional brand, I think we all have to remember that we kind of start over and over again from different angles. We investigate, who do I have in this field that can support me? So trying to find the connections you have, like the touch points you have in Sweden then. Or if you also can use, because you might have worked in other countries before. So those recommendations shouldn't be underestimated at all.
We've seen in the chat so many thank yous popping up, Jenny, and they're all directed directly to you.
Oh, thank you so much.
We could not have done this without you.
Well, this hour made my day, so.
Yay! Bye!
Thank you. Take care.